In theory, making money trading stocks isn't complicated. You buy low, you sell high. But catching those highs and lows is often about who can get there first. And some people believe the market's rigged in favor of those who engage in high-frequency trading. Here's how it works. Let's say you're a trader and you've got an order to buy 10,000 shares of stock X at a particular price. There are a number of exchanges where you could buy the stock, but none of them has 10,000 shares available. The order gets routed to the first exchange that displays the price you want. You buy up 1,000 shares, which is all the available stock at that price at that exchange. Then, your order to buy the remaining 9,000 shares is routed to other exchanges further away. But as the order makes its way around, high-frequency trading firms are using that first trade as a sign of demand for similar orders coming down the pike. They use super-fast computers and data cables to buy shares of stock ahead of your slower order, only to turn around to you and sell it to you at a slightly higher price when your buy order eventually arrives. These high-frequency traders do everything they can to maximize speed. They install special fiber optic cables, they mount rooftop transmitters between buildings, and even put their computers right next to the exchange ones, which lets them make money by beating typical stock buyers and sellers to the punch.